Wagwan people, Just Vibes Radio. And if you're new to this channel, make sure you say subscribe, you know. Dog, puss, animal, alien, dopey, people from all walks of land. Make sure you subscribe to Just Vibes Radio. And we have two interesting topic I want to touch today. Breaking news people, so Sisla is currently hospitalized following a motorcycle crash. And my understanding people, it was reported that Sisla suffered or sustained rather a broken ankle following a motorcycle accident on Saturday. Yo, it's a sad news people, you get me, I say, and we wish him all the best, ensure say a speedy recovery. And based on what I hear people, it appears that Sisla was out and stunting on one of his motorcycle along Mona Road in Kingston when he lost control of the bike. You get me, I said, and fling him off, and that's what led to his broken ankle. And it is said that it was also confirmed people that the injury is severe. And we all know say your broken ankle is not something that is easy to set or to fix. You get me, I say people, so we wish him all the best, and we don't wish that for him to nobody. No, Sisla as an enthusiastic man, you get me, I say, he's also an icon, a reggae icon. You see me, and if you know Sisla, you know say the man love bike or motorcycle, whatever you call it. So people, see people are bashing on social media, say yo, he was in an accident back in 2011 and he learn. And you have to understand, say yo, you see, once a man loves something with him do, and it not necessarily mean sports. Any kind of activity you take part in, for me love it, no care what happened to you, I continue, I go back to it. So me now gonna be the person for judge and not bash him and say yo, him not learn and thing. You get me, I say every man love a thing, and for me love it, I continue to do it though. But my people, it is severe. I'm right ankle broken. You don't know ankle not easy to set like when you're on broke or nothing like that, you see me? And for a man well known like that, and people kind of rate him for him work, so him put in a music, me never really expect the people in fear do them in the comment section. So you get me, I say some of the comments them me even see a man, I say yo, go and buy a Prado and leave bike alone. My dad always told me, if you want one hand or one foot, go get a bike. Another reader posted, you get me, I say, so that's understandable people. Bike not done make yet, but come on, again, the man a human being like we too. You love something, so you go stick to it. You get me, I say. And next person say, yo, he was in the same bike accident in 2011, as what I said earlier, for doing stunts. Seems like he never learns. One upset fan still. You get me, I say. So, a lot of negative, well, not negative comments, but disappointing comments. You get me, I say. We have a few good comments still. Well, we have a lot of good comments. You get me, I say. If one of the man, them, I say, yo, damn, Sisla is a big man. He need to leave those stunts to them youths, sorry. Blessing and full recovery, though. You get me, I say so? Yeah, my people, one wish him a speedy recovery, because a good youth is an icon. Sisla is loved by every Jamaican. I don't know who when the light narrate Sisla as an artist. You get me, I say, my group come and listen to Sisla Kolonji music. Is it? But we're moving on now, people. So there has been a lot of speculation from back then till now. I say yo, Squash or the six them in general ran from the whole lyrical confrontation between Alkaline. Well, nothing not really concerned the people. So the truth has finally revealed. Probably was out there, but no one wanted to talk about it for whatever reason, I don't know. But Squash them never run. But we are gonna talk about it. You don't know, so you just vibes really the year. So we are gonna talk about it. And you don't know, so we're not biased now. We talk facts. It's easy to tell your family and friend and run, come listen to your one here. You see me? And before I proceed to, you know, comment in the comment section below, wishing Sisla a speedy recovery. And also, who do you think win the clash between Alkaline and the 6 them? I have to say the 6 them, because Squash them and Chronicler, them and never one person, them team up. You see me? So, the truth is that it was never every day that beg the war to done or to finish or to whatever or to throw in the white. Instead, it was the Jamaican police high command, you know, which had demanded both the 6 and Alkaline camp to cease and desist from releasing disrespectful and violent lyrics against each other. Now, one, we know that they got more people. You get me, I say, because the thing get personal, not only with the mother thing, but the thing get personal where the man them starts. Squash them starts snitch upon themselves. You get me, I say. So if it did continue, people, somebody wouldn't get in a trouble. You see me? But based on my understanding, people, the war could have still continued. But what it need to do is that both side of the party or both camp did have to stop with the bugger, harsh lyrics and violence against each other. You get me? I say, but I don't know if the war is still nice if it's a case where none of that never in it. But the war could have still continued, people, because based on what the police them say is that them reach out to both sides and say, oh, you know, you can clash, but some lyrics wanna spit need to stop. You get me? I say, it don't look good upon the public. And if we no continue, we are going to take in 200 for custody. Or, for questioning, whatever. But it was also true. It was true that Evie D did reach out to Alkaline, you know. You get me? I say, Evie D did reach out to Alkaline and make him know. So, you know, the class can't go on, but the bag of lyrics them where we're not doing this thing a jaw unwanted attention. And in a time like this, me no wrong every day for do what him do, even though it's not like how it sound. You get me, I say, because Christmas a come near and you don't know what's a show and event, you don't want your artist in a bag of foolishness, whereas the system is concerned, especially a time like this when you're on your peak. So every day did the right thing, about people as to you squash them run. I never saw it go, people. You get me? I said the police them reach out to two side and say, yo, you wanna the lyrics them to get too personal, not only the mother thing, but we see gonna postpone. And remember, you know, wanna understand, you see everything not go unnoticed. Everything wants to go up on social media. You have police and informer where I watch out everything. So you see them move the way a man make and I put gun upon him status and sang a play. Police don't see that, you know. You see me? So from it reach the stage there, you don't know, say the police have got step in and jar the white flag. I say, you know, yo, done it there, so. And we know what did happen in the Gully and Gaza saga. So you don't know, so the man them don't want to reach the stage there. But my people, my things are dance all nice, you know, because I did really enjoy the little clash. I swear, I did really enjoy the clash. Me nah lie, me never expect squash to go as hard as all go, because me nah have squash as no gunman artist, you know. Me have squash as some party man, you know, okay, I made some party song, you know. Me know what's Alkaline him is a very intelligent artist, so when you come on to clash, you have to be careful. We see him deal with Flapcorn, you see me? But you know, people, me do want the clash gods jarred some more, but the man him that get it too personal and Alkaline did a jaw squash, like squash start getting him feelings. I don't know if the mother thing get to him, because me, I tell you the truth, no, people. You see, if a man act like he want this or my mother, me, I get personal, you know. Especially when you say that my friend them, I did with my mother, you know. People, that personal, you know, people. But I feel you say squash don't feel it, you know. Squash feel it to him heart, my people. So the dog start say some things in him song, but man did a man make no step back on them thing. And police are hear them thing there. You get me, I say? So anyhow, squash this singer next song. You go hear him say you want a man him kill and start a name and police will not hold on upon him. So it was a right move again. Squash never run from the war. The system never run from the war. Police stop the clash because they get too personal. You get me, I say? So the truth reveal, Evie D himself talk it, even though the bad never tells people. Yeah, see how Evie D a lie my tell and the voice note them and all that. But my people, again, it was a good run. Me enjoy the moment. Wish it could have lasted some more. You see, two talented artists, both the system and Alkaline. I don't know, see how the system around the place right now have a bag of hot song with the girl they want here. And you know, if you're not a six, no girl don't want you, and if you're not a big belly, no girl don't want you. You get me? I said, but people wanna think again that clash between the system and Alkaline. Wanna think win the clash there? Don't be biased. You get me? I say, if you say MVP, if I say six start the truth, only think win the clash. Me no hear about no round thing. More hear about the full clash, because the clash done. And again, remember to wish Sizzla a speedy recovery. The man needed it. Him right ankle broke. And no, normal that, people. But until next time, I don't know, Just Vibes Radio.